आपसे शुरू होके सबको देंगे।
Honorable Speaker, sir. It's a resolution which was moved by the government on behalf of my party. I would like to come on record and say that whatever had happened yesterday in this house is uncalled for, and as a lawmakers, it is our responsibility that we maintain the dignity, the decorum, and give honor to the post which we are holding. And yesterday, what we all have witnessed, I would say it's a black day in democracy, and it's also a black day for this house and the proceedings of this house. As rightly said by the leader of the house, Honorable Chief Minister Saab, that everybody has the right to agitate, to protest, and it's a right which has been given in our democracy. And with the protest and with the agitation, we are not only putting across our points of dissent, but we are also strengthening the democracy. But the protest cannot become violent. We cannot cross the limits. There is one limit which we have to be in that limit. And yesterday, I would say, all those limits have been crossed. And moreover, jis tarike se hamare Urdu mein ek mahavera hai ke chori us pe seena zori, pehle to galti kiye aur apne galti par sharminda hone ke bajaye aur apne galti par maafi mangne ke bajaye, ek rukn इस ऐवान में मीडिया पॉइंट पर खड़े होकर, वही रुकने असेंबली ये कहते हैं कि मैं गवर्नर साहब को मारना चाह रहा था और वह गलती से चेयरमैन साहब को लग जाता है। इट इज सो सैड, आई वुड से, कि इंस्टेड ऑफ रिग्रेटिंग व्हाट हैज हैपेंड, इंस्टेड ऑफ सबमिटिंग इज अपॉलॉजी, ही कम्स on record and he says this and gives the statement. It is very sad. And sir, main ye bhi zarur kahunga ki kisi shayar ne kya khoob kaha hai ki akhlaq ka jalta hua ghar dekh raha hu, akhlaq ka jalta hua ghar dekh raha hu, dekha nahi jata par dekh raha hu. Wahi ho gaya hai ki kya hai, kis tarike se humko behave karna hai. And I would say that the Congress have become a very frustrated party, I would say, because of continuous loss all over the country wherever they are trying to win back the trust and the confidence of the people, they are failing to win. That is why I think they are resorting to this such behavior. And I would say that there are some few organizations, without naming anybody, I would say, ki they, just for their political gains, they are lynching innocent people on the streets. And I had found yesterday, the Congress was trying to lynch in this house. If the marshals wouldn't have been there, I think they would have come to the chair, they would have gone to the honorable governor, they would have probably done much more if the marshals wouldn't have been here. This is a very sad day, I would say. We are elected representatives, we come in this house, we are supposed to bring to the kind notice of the government the issues and the grievances of the people. If the government fails to address the issues and act upon the issues, we have the right to protest. This mic is here. We can ask for the mic, we can protest, we can lodge our protest, and if after the protest also, if the government is not listening, we have the right to once again protest and stage a walkout. Go to the people, let the people decide when the time comes. And the people, as rightly said by the Honorable Chief Minister Saab, the people have not once but continuously been giving their verdict. Let be any elections, let be any by-elections, let be any municipal elections. The people of this state have reimposed their trust, their faith and their confidence in the government. I think this is not acceptable for the Congress. And the Congress is resorting to such behavior. It is very sad, sir. I condemn what has happened, sir. And lastly, sir, before concluding, sir, I would like to bring to your kind notice, sir, there are one or two questions. Like yesterday also in the BSE, I had raised this issue and I had demanded an inquiry and an action to be taken. Sir, I would like to ask the Honorable Chair, the Honorable Speaker Sahab, aap se, ke aap ki inquiry mein kya aap ko pata chala? Barai mehrbani is aywan ko ye bhi batayin. Thik hai, hukumat ne resolution move kiya, uski taayid ki. Lekin bahaisiyat chair, ye aap ki bhi zimmedari hai, ke aap bhi apne taur se pata kare, inquire kare, aur inquiry ke jo findings hai, wo is aywan ke samme laayin, aur apne us finding ke zariye, حکومت سے کہیں کہ میری فائنڈنگز یہ کہتی ہیں اور اس فائنڈنگز کے اوپر آپ کاروائی کریے اور ایک بات میں کہوں گا آنریبل سپیکر سر ہر وقت جب ہم اس ایوان میں آندھرا پردیش کے ایوان میں بھی رکن کی طریقے سے تھے اگر حکومت کی جانب سے اگر کوئی ریزولوشن موف کیا جاتا کسی کو سسپینڈ کرنے کا ایکسپیل تو میں سمجھتا ہوں کہ میرے 20 برس کے کیریئر میں پہلی مرتبہ میں ایکسپیل کو سنا ہوں جب سسپینڈ کیا جاتا ہے تو سسپینڈ کے وجوہات بیان کیے جاتے ہیں the reasons are spelled out کہ why the government desires to suspend the members and after that an opportunity has been given to all the floor leaders to air their opinion on the suspension I request the honorable speaker sir to kindly adopt this. Yes, we are for maintaining the dignity, decorum and the honor of this house. At the same time, I think it would be much better when an opinion is being taken and when all of us unanimously come with the government and say that ke yes, on this issue, we should suspend these members. We should expel these members. But now also I want to come on record and say that I support the resolution and I think this action is justified and this was needed and we had to do this because we have to maintain. And lastly, sir, at the same time, I would like to come on record and say that Honorable Leader of Opposition, we know how he is. We also know how senior he is. We also know how helpless he is. We all know that. And we had witnessed ke how helpless he was then, how he tried from his level. And whatever had happened yesterday, as a leader, it was his responsibility to control his members, which he has failed. But at the same time, I don't think he was responsible or he had indulged in any sort of happenings that had happened yesterday, or he had done anything with which the decorum of this house has been reduced. So I think we should reconsider, and the suspension jo leader of opposition sahab ko jo suspend kare hain unke suspension ko bahal karte hue unko ek ko aane dijiye taaki hum ये पैगाम दे सकते हैं कि आप जो करेगा हम उसको बख्शेंगे नहीं, और जो नहीं करेगा हम उसको जरूर इस ऐवान में बैठ के, अगर ऐवान की कार्रवाई में आना चाहते हैं तो जरूर शामिल हो सकते हैं। तो मैं आपसे यही दरख्वास्त करूंगा और मैं हुकूमत के इस रेजोल्यूशन की मुकम्मल तायद करूंगा और फिर से कहूंगा कि स्पीकर साहब, आपकी जो इंक्वायरी है, आपके जो इंक्वायरीज है उसको मंजर आम पर लाएं। और लास्टली सर, आई वुड लाइक टू कम ऑन रिकॉर्ड एंड से दैट जस्ट फॉर द सेक ऑफ द ऑनर ऑफ दिस हाउस, द डिग्निटी एंड द डेकोरम ऑफ द हाउस, वेन एवर एनी पोलिटिकल पार्टीज मेंबर्स और लेजिस्लेचर्स कम ऑन द वेल एंड द प्रोटेस्ट, द कैमराज, द लाइव टेलीकास्ट, the camera is on the speaker or on the member who is speaking. I request, sir, if such incidents are happening, let us not have a live telecast of the happenings and the agitation that is happening, but we should have the record of the unruly behavior of the members, and if required those recordings should be released to the media for the people to see and decide what was their behavior, what was their behavior. It is very sad, sir, and I once again say that, sir, the rule book says a member can protest, they should not come on the well, nor they should come here, and the rule position, the book also says that ki we should not have play cards. Why are we allowing play cards in this house, sir? Sir I request to your kind self, sir, kindly see that ki no member from any political party is allowed in this house to come with a play card. Sir, when we have this mic, I think this is the strongest protesting with which we can protest. With which we can protest. ये सबसे ताकतवर चीज है, ये माइक सबसे बड़ी ताकत है इसमें। अगर हम खड़े होकर यहां पर हमारे एहतजाज को बुलंद करेंगे, आवाज को बुलंद करेंगे और हकायक को सामने रखेंगे, ना इंसाफी को बयान करेंगे, तो जरूर हमको इंसाफ मिलेगा। लेकिन ये प्ले कार्ड, ये सिर्फ ये गलत है सर ये, और मैं कहूंगा कि हम सबको एक लॉ मेकर की तरह बिहेव करना है। लेट अस ऑल कम टुगेदर एंड रियलाइज द पोजीशन इन विच वी स्टैंड एंड द पोजीशन दैट द पीपल हैव इंटरेस्टेड विद द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एज अ लॉ मेकर। वी आर लॉ मेकर्स, लेट अस बिहेव लाइक लॉ मेकर्स, नॉट लाइक स्ट्रीट फाइटर्स। लेट अस नॉट बिहेव लाइक स्ट्रीट फाइटर्स और लेट अस नॉट बिहेव लाइक Rowdies, I would say. Yesterday, it was a rowdyism that was happening. This is uncalled for. I appreciate the action which has been taken by the government. I support the action, and I hope that the Congress will realize and agitate, protest, and fight in a democratic way to address the people's grievance and people's issues. Sir, thank you very much, sir.